you doing? And today is January 7, 2019. Welcome back to Brianna's Life. I hope you're living your best life. If you're not, I don't know what you're doing. And today is January 7, 2020. And I am blessed to see another day. So as you all can see, I have my bags and fanny packs and also my hats. That will be a different video. I will be going over all of my different bags and hats. But today, I will be doing what's in my fanny pack.
What's in your fanny pack? What's in your fanny pack?
So first, in my fanny pack, in this front area, I have, for right now, I have 1, 2, 3, 4 different things. I have this bracelet from my father. I believe he gave this to all his girls, which is all my sisters. So I keep that in the front pocket. I also have this locket of my nephew who passed away in 2016 due to cancer. And this is the leukemia cancer ribbon. So I also keep that in here. I also have this penny from DC's zoo when I went to the zoo with my sister Lex. So I always keep that in here. And it's an elephant.
An elephant.
I also have this little letter from my niece Heaven. She gave me this for Christmas. It says, Merry Christmas to Brianna from Heaven. So I keep that in the front pocket as well. In the big part, I have hand sanitizer, lotion, AirPods, chapstick, a pen. I also have this little photo album. I wish I could have found something smaller, but I'm going to be putting pictures in here, which I still have to print out some more, so I'll show you that in another video. And then I have my license, my debit card, and also have my photography business card. I have 3 of those. JBWF, Jaquay and Brianna Worldwide Foundation, which is dedicated to helping the homeless. I have those cards in here. I have my another foundation, Your Life Matters. I have 3 of those as well. And I also have my another foundation, All Kids Matter. And I have 3 of those as well. So since I always have my fanny pack with me, I also keep with me and on me 3 bracelets. As of right now, I have on my right arm an orange bracelet, No One Fights Alone. And on my left arm, I have this orange one, and it says, it has a cancer ribbon, it has end gun violence, and hashtag never again. This bracelet is from my brother's Super Soaker event, an end gun violence event. And on this arm, I have this black bracelet, and it says, bite me cancer, which my nephew is wearing. And I've had this bracelet on for 3 years. In February, we'll make 4 years. I have not taken this bracelet off since, so this bracelet has been on for a while, and that's it. As of right now, that is all that's in my fanny pack. Today was a short video, but I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe, and don't forget to turn on post notifications so you're notified every time I post a new video. Have a blessed day.